Learning that former University of Alabama football head coach Mike Dubose is now out of the hospital. Yesterday, we told you Dubose drove himself to the hospital after accidentally shooting himself. He was then airlifted to another facility for treatment. The accident happened while he was cutting grass at a family farm outside of Op, Alabama. This is file video of the coach. Dubose was the head coach at Alabama from 1997 to 2000. He's coached high school football in the years since.